Ash here from Hypnotherapy Northwest, based at the Ash Academy. So we've got Michaela here, and what we're going to do is we're going to do another hypnosis induction. So we've looked at several hypnosis inductions in the series, and this one we're going to look at today is a stiff arm induction. Okay. So what we've done is in previous videos we've talked around the yes set, and we've done all the safety checks that Michaela's sitting safe and everything else. But I'm also, because this one actually involves the arm, I'm also going to check with Michaela to see if she's got any pre-existing injuries or anything. How's your arm? Have you got any injuries in your arm or anything like that? No? Okay. You've been hypnotized before?
Yes.
Absolutely amazing. Okay. Are you ready to go into hypnosis?
Yep.
Brilliant. And you're sitting comfortable in the hypnosis chair? Absolutely fantastic. So if you want to put your arm out for me, please. Okay. And what I want you to do is I want you to focus on that knuckle. That's good. And I want you to really draw your attention. I really want you to focus on that knuckle. And as you're focusing on that knuckle, you're going to start to notice that you're starting to get rigidity. This arm is starting to get more and more rigid. And as it's getting more and more rigid, in a moment, the more you try to bend it, the harder it's going to become. As it's locking and tightening, getting leg tighter and tighter and tighter and tighter. That's good. That's good. And as you're focusing on the tip of that finger, that's good. On the tip of that knuckle, as you're focusing on that, your arm's getting tighter and tighter and tighter and tighter and tighter. That's good. And I'm just going to start to rotate. And as I rotate your arm around, you're just going to find yourself and you're just going to sleep. That's it. Go deeper, 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 deeper. That's good. That's good. With every breath you take, you'll find yourself going deeper and deeper into hypnosis. As you're there, going deeper into hypnosis, I'm just going to talk. That's good, well done. So, stiff arm induction. As you've seen, as Michaela's arm went rigid, we've got catalepsy. So we've got catalepsy is either rigidity or looseness. So we've got rigidity in the arm. And you could see because the knuckles and the hand knuckles were going pale and everything else, and we had the rigidity in there as well. I double checked around the shoulder with any shoulder injuries or anything else. And then as I was moving around, it was just a very little bump. Very little sort of jolt, and then as we see, Michaela's dropped into a wonderful, wonderful state of hypnosis now. That's great. And when you're ready, I'm going to count. Actually, I'm going to count from 1 to 5. And when I get to 5, you're going to open up your eyes, you're going to feel totally, totally full of energy. So, 1, you start to feel little bubbles start to bubble up in the tips of your fingers, tips of your toes, tips of your fingers. That's good. 2, with every breath you take in, you find yourself becoming more and more energized. 3, next time you're with me, you'll find yourself going deeper and deeper, quicker and faster and deeper into hypnosis. 4, as you start to feel the air and everything and all the energy start to build up. And 5, open your eyes and give a big stretch. That's good. Well done. So, my name's Dave Ash from Hypnotherapy Northwest, based at the Ash Academy, and that was the stiff arm hypnosis induction. Thank you. Any more videos and that, anything that you want to watch, click on the link below and keep an eye out for any more of our videos coming out. Thank you. Take care. Goodbye.